let's start.
So guys, we are going downstairs.
So guys, we are into the kitchen. We purchased a 12 rupees Maggie and crushed it. So guys, we are cutting vegetables. Take some tomato, carrot and onion. So guys, take the mixture of 3, tomato, onion, carrot. So guys, take a pan and pour 2 tablespoons of oil. Guys, fry these 3 on a medium flame. Guys, sprinkle some turmeric for a good color. Right? Guys, take a glass full of water where the mixture is fully cooked. Guys, mix it well for a good taste. Guys, add a cup of water. Mix the mixture well. Keep it for 30 seconds while it boils. Guys, the water is boiling. Add a pinch of salt to it for a good taste. Guys, the water is boiled. Add the Maggie into it. So guys, after adding the Maggie, let it boil for 2 minutes. Guys, add a pinch of chili powder.
And masala powder.
Guys, the Maggie is well cooked. Let's add the masala into it. Guys, mix it well. Guys, for 30 seconds, the Maggie will be finished. Serve it into a plate. Guys, serve it into the plate.
If you like the video, please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. I'll meet you in next video. Goodbye.